and welcome back to my channel. Do you have target audiences who speak multiple languages but want to reach them from the same website? In today's video, I'll be sharing with you how to make your website multilingual by adding different languages in Wix. If you've been wondering how to create a multilingual website in Wix, stay tuned until the end of this video to learn how to add multiple languages to your Wix website and to get a free complete website creation guide to help you create your own website step by step without stress or overwhelm. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in. First off, if you don't have a Wix account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to create one for free. In your Wix editor, click on Add Apps from the left-hand side panel, and then use the search bar to search for Wix Multilingual. Once that option populates, click on it, and then on the blue plus Add to Site button up top. A pop-up will appear helping you navigate how to create a multilingual site. Wix Multilingual will help you manually translate your site into the languages you want, increase your reach by speaking to a wider audience, and keep the same design in all your languages. Click on Get Started to begin. Select the current language of your site and a flag to represent it, and then click on Next. Select the second language you want to add to your site, such as Portuguese, and then a flag to represent it. Let's select the Brazilian flag and then click on Next. Now start translating your site into Portuguese by clicking on a text box or a button to manually translate your text. Just note that design changes like editing the layout will affect all of your languages. So in our case, the layout in our websites in both English and Portuguese. For instance, to translate this About section, just click on it, and then from its individual toolbar, either click on Edit Translation to translate the text manually, or click on Translate with Google to have Google do the work for you instead. Another thing we can do in our multilingual website is edit the language menu. To do so, click on it, and then on Manage Menu, to reorder the languages, Manage Languages, and add another language. When you click on Manage Languages, you'll access this multilingual dashboard, where you can also add another language, toggle whether your additional language is visible or hidden, change locales, change flag, and change main language, as well as select whether you want to automatically show your site to visitors in their browser language or not. Under Navigate, you can view and edit your website in the different languages you added. Under Layouts, you can switch the menu type from drop-down to horizontal, toggle whether you want to show flags or not, choose how the languages are displayed, and how the menu items are aligned. Under Design, you can choose what your language menu will look like from one of the predefined language menu designs, or click on Customize Design to edit the menu's fill color and opacity, border, corners, shadow, and text even further. Under Animation, you can choose to add an animation to your language menu from the available options and click on Customize to edit the animation settings even further. Once you're done translating your website to a different language, remember to reposition the language menu to make it easily accessible by drag and dropping it to the location of your choice. And then click on the blue Publish button on the top right to make your changes active. Now you know how to create a multilingual website in Wix so that your Wix website has multiple languages. As promised, to get a free complete website creation guide to help you create your own website step by step without stress or overwhelm, just click on the link in the description box below. So, which languages will you be adding to your Wix website? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments below. And remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your free complete website creation guide. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Lotai from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button. And if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.